little tough luck for Tyler. Robert Neal Jr.'s time is a 10.20, 10.20. A little tough luck for Matthew. Joseph's time is a 19.80 minus 1 second, gives him an 18.80. Mr. Dabb's time with a 14.24, 14.24. A little tough luck for Tyler. A little tough luck for Mr. Neal.
Way to stay with it, Matthew. That is going to be in no time, but way to stay with it. When the arena's ready, we'll go to Roper 9, Pete Gertie, followed by 10, Chris Bloxham, 11, Kurt Noonan, and 12, Devin Noonan. Mr. Gertie's time is a 22.40 minus half a second, gives him a 21.90. Chris's time is 11.90, minus half a second gives him an 11.40. Kurt's time is at 18.27 minus a half second, gives him a 17.77, 1 and triple 7. A little tough luck for Devin. That is going to end round one. We're going to start round two with Roper 7, Robert Neal Sr.
Robert Neal Sr.'s time is a 15.51. Minus one gives him a 14.51. A little tough luck for Matthew. A little tough luck for Mr. Gertie. Chris's time is a 13.14 minus a half second, gives him a 12.64, giving him a 24.04 on two. A little tough luck for Mr. Noonan. Devin's time is a 13.29. Tyler's time is a 13.85 minus half a second, gives him a 13.35.
A little tough luck for Robert Neal Jr. And then Mr. The Noonans will come see us as well. Matthew's time is at 18.50 minus 2 gives him a 16.50. 16.50 plus a speeding ticket. It's going to be a plus 10. Joseph's time is a 17.18 minus 1 gives him a 16.18. 16.18. A little tough luck for Mr. Dax. Time is a 14.64 minus a half second gives him a 14.14. That will end the round and the rope beat.